Okay, so my idea is to add a second battery pack. Standard, they run two AAA batteries. So I'm planning on cutting out the little battery pack out of this busted temperature gun and hopefully seating it in this car and running a little cable connector and effectively doubling the voltage to the train motor.
We'll be right back.